Hello everybody, Artem here, and welcome back to Dredge. Okay, we need to find... Oh. The Engineer's Compendium. Equipment types that use durability will lose it 10% slower. Nice. I probably should get some nets installed. Except those take up space. Wanna go in there? I can't dock here. Oh, cloth, that's what we need. We need two. Got one. Ah. Nope, I need a glove. It's very late, isn't it? Let's turn on the lights. Keep doing that. Okay, let's get back. Oops. Let's use haste. As long as something doesn't appear in front of us. I guess it's daytime already, so... Oh, we can buy more metal, okay. I don't have enough money. Research. Let's research some nets, I guess. And this one catches 10 fish per day. This one does 12. But it's a specific area. Oh, they have capacity as well. Okay. Oh, that's using... I'm wondering if using haste messes with sanity as well. Let's go back. Sounded like something was chasing us. Not enough money.
Oh.
Can I actually sell this stuff? I can. It's not worth much. So never mind. We have tons of treasure. Need to sell. Let's change our flexible fishing pole. Put in some nets and use those for a while, see if they will be worth it. 300. They better be worth it. Now we'll sleep. Okay, let's start catching fish. Oh, I actually have to deploy them. Nets catch things as you move, but need repairing everything so often. Flayed mackerel? What? I didn't catch that. Oh, this is something new. Oceanic perch. Thank you. What is this? Stonefish. We can catch one more. Got a surprise for you, a gift for my most loyal customer. Here, I want you to have this. Art of the Silver Town added to your cabin. She takes a book from a nearby shelf and hands it to you. Flickering through it, you see page corners turned in and handwritten notes in the margins. Let's sell this fish. Our nets didn't catch anything at all, did they? This is new. Blackmouth salmon. Let's get back. I might have enough. My nets didn't catch a single thing. Oh, never mind. How do I take a look what's inside my nets? Oh, net right there. We caught a black sea bass. Huh. 100 more, and we're good. How much do these sell for? Encyclopedia, stonefish. Hills Cliff. Perch, 550 each. Not really worth it. Many of them, can I? That's it. I can one more. I can get one more, and we're done. What's this? Why does it keep doing that? I haven't caught that fish. Oh, did I catch it in the nets? I did. Gnashing perch. Eyeless and mindless, driven only by the desire to consume, a purpose satiated many times over. Can actually upgrade our ship now. Nice. Let's get this next. Ship. We have a little bit more space. Not much. Is this what was added? Okay. Need to get in there. For one of the quests. I need an explosive to get to that. What do you know about Gale Cliffs? There's Inkfell just across the bay, which is a dreary little whaling town. The folks there are always in need of something, which keeps me in business. Residents are always talking about the cliffs. Most seem afraid. Frankly, I'm not sure why they stay. Occasionally I hear deep grumbling from within the rocks. I don't hang around here for long. Is there anything else you want to know about or talk about? No. Where do I find the dynamite to get? Ooh, we need repairs for the nets, don't we? Just don't have the money for it. Oh, why are my nets not deployed? Get another one? No. Oh, that changed how my lights are set up. Oh, I made a huge mistake. Yep, I just damaged one of my engines. Why are my lights off? I can't catch those, unfortunately. Nope, you're not tricking me. I'm not falling for that. The lighthouse keeper emerges from the dark forest that flanks the town. She walks towards the dock with a confused look on her face. Oh, it's you. Who were you expecting? Your engine, it sounds like... I'm sorry, I mistook it for the vessel of an old friend. You checked it, she turns and walks back towards the lighthouse. Haven't seen that strange red light in a while. Wonder what it was. I'm guessing that was the key. Let's go repair. Here's the storage on the... Let's install the ocean fish. Okay, let's rest. Okay. Let's get a few upgrades going. Not seeing a lot of ocean fish. Oh, here we go. Just as I say it. We might actually be able to get three of them now. Come on. There has to be ocean fish. There we go. Oh, that's something. I might not have space for it. I actually might really not have space for it. I'm gonna let that one go. That's a new fish. Let's go. Yeah, I'm gonna let you go. Because I can't fit you in anymore. I keep forgetting to look down. Oh well. I got distracted by the lightning. I think I'm gonna stop using that because I keep just destroying my engines. 201? Actually, I should have... didn't fetch that much more money. It's much bigger fish, but not that much more money. Okay. Let's go back to the other... Actually, should have looked at what upgrades we can get. Because I just made a bit of money. Not enough. I need just a little bit more. Let's see if we can catch anything ocean. Big and oceany. On the way to the next place. And then try and get the next item, I guess. This is weird. There's like no ocean fish for some reason. What was that? Oh, that's abyssal. Okay, we can't catch those. Oh, here we go. Oh, we can fit two of them. Oh, I completely forgot about the new fish or book fish. We got four more cargo spaces. Nice. Got one more, except I need to start upgrading this. For now, let's undock and go see what we can do. How am I supposed to get through this? Pile of loose debris, clearing this would take some strong explosives. Well, that's wonderful. Let's go repair that. I guess I'll go do this quest instead. And that'll be in the next video. Okay, thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, Please don't forget to subscribe, hit that like button, and I'll see you all in the next one.